the crown on Canada at least once and met with them. Now, was he just associating with them, or were they recruiting him or using him in cultural things?